Now, is it okay if this ends up being one of those documentaries that starts about one thing and then ends up being about something else? Like, you start shooting, like, stuff about the band and music and things, but then it winds up just being more about my, like, spiraling descent into madness?
That would be great.
Okay, cool. Acting Sprinters Row, how can I help you? Oh, Nicole, you know you can. What would you like? It's really kind of a... It's really a cliche. The sort of frustrated artist working in the service industry. I mean, you know, there have been lots of movies and sitcom episodes and stuff about that very thing. But yeah, I don't know. There's something interesting about that. It's how creative individuals, very ambitious creative individuals, seem to be drawn to it. Yeah! I don't really put like a conscious effort into my stage persona. I do like to be kind of subversive, a little cocky. I definitely like to channel some of that stuff on stage. So. This is gonna sound so lame and pretentious, but I feel like that's my true self coming out on stage. In a way, it really is. I'm playing a character right now, is what I'm doing.